I'm sure all of you gallery owners would agree that ultimately what drives the art industry is the consumer himself. And we at Golden Eagle Art Galleries have spent a tremendous amount of time looking at one practical aspect of the collection that we are presenting here, and that being the size or sizes of the paintings that the consumer would be interested in. It's really indeed a speculation as to what size of a painting a particular consumer might have in mind for a particular spot in their home. And we wanted to be able to provide every opportunity to that consumer as well as to our galleries. Specifically, we have created 6 different limited edition sizes for each of the 12 wildlife paintings being offered in the Doug Laird collection. Starting with this particular example, shows the G. Clay canvas unframed in a 15 inch by 20 inch size, that being the smallest in the series of 6 sizes being offered for this particular painting. Now, looking behind on the wall here, we see the next size being shown, and that is the 18 by 24 size. By comparing the 15 by 20 to the 18 by 24, you can see a fair difference in size, which may be very appropriate for a given location in a consumer's home. The next size, shown below on the wall here, is an image size of 24 by 32. Clearly, significantly larger than the first two sizes, but still not what we would consider a major size. If you look at the next size, shown on the wall here, we get into a very formidable size, being an image of 30 by 40. Now, when you start to compare something of this size, you can see how someone might place this over a couch, over a mantle, over a fireplace, and it would look quite formidable. And again, comparing that to the 15 by 20, or over here, the 18 by 24, or the 24 by 32, you can imagine, picture a customer actually truly wanting the image and being able to actually pick a size that will be very practical for their needs. Now, going beyond the 30 by 40 size, we wanted to be able to offer 2 sizes of this and every image in a major size, something that could be shown as a feature presentation piece in a home, perhaps a grand presentation, if you will, on a large wall that would be very eye-appealing and formidable. So here is an example of a 36 by 48 inch limited edition G. Clay of the same image. And as you can see, when you add your framing, it becomes quite a formidable piece indeed. So that if someone, again, has a particular spot where they would want a more formidable size, you see a 36 by 48 certainly accomplishes that. Now, last but certainly not least, I'd like to turn your attention to this wall. And this is what we call our showstopper size. And it kind of speaks for itself in terms of the formidability. The image itself is a 45 by 60. And just by taking the 15 by 20 image and putting it in front of the 45 by 60, you can see the vast difference. And if you, as a gallery, think of some of your clientele, customers with large homes, large walls, where something of this size would be quite impressive. Also, some of your corporate customers, where for a grand entrance, a reception room, or boardroom, something of this size would be very, very appealing. So for all of the 12 paintings offered in the Doug Laird Wildlife Collection, all 12 of them are being offered in six different limited edition sizes.